If we zoom in on this section here, we can see a purple icon. We also see one over here too. Now these icons represent that these sections are in fact something called components. And why are they important, you might be asking? Well, let's control click one of them and come into the edit window. Now this is my CTA button in the component edit. And just for demonstration purposes, let's resize this icon so it's a tad larger. Now, when I come back to the homepage, you'll notice that not only did the CTA on the left change, but every other CTA that is the same component did as well. It's kind of like the global edit feature found in Adobe Illustrator. We can come back into the edit window and hit Command or Control Z to undo that change. But here's how to actually make a component. All you need to do is to highlight your object or your group, right or control click, and then create a component. Slap in a relevant name and away you go. And as mentioned, all you need to do is to make any change in the edit panel, and any other component that is the same would also change across your project. Pretty neat.